described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration presents Danger Zone, Ocean Safe with Bruckner Chase.
What started out as something that I was afraid of, being in the ocean and not really being a strong swimmer, became a passion as I began to be exposed to areas like Monterey Bay National Marine Sanctuary. Replaced that fear of being in the water with a fascination for what was going on out there. So as my ability and comfort in the water increased, I began to marry a long-time endurance fascination with going longer and testing myself out there in the ocean.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.